My name is Katrina Canedo.
Rodolfo Vanni.
My name is Ilia Panfilov.
I go by Cameron or Cam.
But then in 5, 4, 2, 1.
I'm surprised. It was yellow, and it's really starting to shape out to be a nice composition early on. And yeah, maybe there's a couple of horns forming a face on Rodolfo's. You might be right. It looks like a rhino.
And then Cameron jumping right in there with the skin tones, but also leaving negative space, what looks
like
four
shadows.
Yeah,
he's really addressing the skin tones well with that. That's always a difficult color to quickly mix. And Ilia, he used that nice brown, golden brown color. It almost looks, well, I would assume that it's safe to say that's sort of a beach scene, and he's got a structure being formed right now with those nice wide brush strokes with that flat brush blocking in the shapes.
Katrina's canvas is literally bouncing with the energy of the strokes that she's laying. You can just really tell the commitment.
Right. She's drumming right now.
She's beating the drum of her.
Cameron, he's loosening up on the legs. And there's like a nice washy, drippy feel to it.
But he's laid down his colors in such a way that when he's stroking with the flat brush, it's just creating this beautiful blend.
To figure out the composition, I'll often do that. I'll block certain parts of the canvas just to minimize the entire thing so you can sort of focus on different areas.
I'm loving the way that Katrina is using this yellow. She's bringing it into the figure and mixing it with the cooler and the warm tones that she's got already established on the figure.
He's definitely had some training, figurative training. You can tell just by the squareness of the shapes. Wonder if he's gonna go out and smooth out those angles and get some of that nice, warm, rounded brush strokes around the edges so it just blends together. I hope she just leaves that just for the sake of the painting. It just really centers the whole composition, even a little bit of that pink around the ear. Rodolfo's paintings really help too. It sort of weighs down the entire composition, gives it sort of that directional feel where the rhino is sort of, you know, very heavy.
There's about 5 minutes remaining. So on easel number one, we have Katrina coming in with a really strong profile portrait, super painterly, very, very vibrant. On easel number two, Rodolfo Vanni establishing this like incredible color palette of really balancing these cool and super bright warm tones on this rhino painting. Ilia Panfilov with a landscape that looks like a seascape, and I think that we're starting to see the emergence of a lighthouse. And on easel number four, we have Cameron McCool with the back of a figure, and he is just establishing the light of this figure in such an incredible way. All of these paintings are looking just fantastic.
Katrina really going in with the palette knife and putting those thick, blobby, impasto style brush strokes that just round everything out, add movement, texture. She's really great at that. This is sort of her signature.
I'm absolutely just blown away by Katrina's palette and their use of super vibrancy. Like, I know that this is an art battle and they can't see each other at all, but I would hang these on a wall together. I'm really enjoying seeing Rodolfo's finishing techniques that he's going into with this painting. It's like geometric brushwork, reminds me kind of like an animal take on Klimt. Just speaks to how strong they are in their studios and in their studio work, that they're able to translate that into creating these works in just 20 minutes.
I'm super impressed, a little bit speechless.
There's just unique elements to each of them that is really special.